welcome back to our channel. This is Bibi. I'm obviously very excited. After 3 days of cold and gray weather, we're finally back into the sun. I'm going on vacation. Yes. I'm meeting my boyfriend. We haven't seen each other in like 3 weeks because we were both working. I'm currently preparing my bags because I won't have time to do this. And I wanted to show you guys a summer haul. I mean, I'm acting like it's like a big deal, but it's really not. It's like just a few items that I have prepared specifically for the summertime. I wanted to start with things that are new, you know. I have very old fashion and like little to no accessories. I don't really wear accessories like that, but I was just like, you know what, I kind of want to change a few things. I just want to show you what I got for the summer, what I'm going to be, some of the things I'm going to be wearing that are new. And yeah, so let's get started, darling. I have a bunch of packages right here. I'm gonna start with this area, and what I have here are these Public Beacon glass frames. They come with this little pouch right here. I think that's so cute. I haven't opened the package at all. I really wanted to open it on camera so I can show you guys. Oh my god. You were saying something? These are so pretty. I love them because they're clear, but they still have this like purple hue. Ooh, this looks like a little perch almost, like a clutch. You can hold them like this. Pretty, love them. Okay, so next, contact lenses. So this is the thing with vacation. Sometimes you wanna go in the water. Wearing glasses in the water is not exactly gonna work. At least I feel like I'm gonna lose them. So I also got these. I found them on Instagram. I have three different color categories. I have the number one, the number two, and the number three right here. Each box has like your vision here. So as you can see, mine is pretty terrible, but let's see what they look like. This is the color. This is kind of like an olive brown. The number two, so this is kind of what it looks like. Number three is Celine and it's hazel. Well, I feel like this would be really cute on brown eyes because it would be just like a ring of light, you know. Okay, so these are the three colors. I'm gonna definitely try them on within this vlog, like while I'm on vacation, and I'll show you each color individually. Now for the last piece for my face. This is a lot. These are all sunglasses. Look at this magnificent box. Obviously, all the links will be in the description bar below, but the packaging, hello. This is the cutest sunglass box I have ever seen. I'm deadass. Like, what is this? This is so cute. Let me try the glasses on first. Ah! Are you playing with me? Because if you're playing with me, you need to tell me right now. I don't even want to talk about it. Who you think you're talking to? Like, who? Heller. Let's go for lunch. These two, you can't tell me anything about this. Okay, so now we're done with the top. Let's go on to the rest of the body, honey. Here we go. These are gonna be my swimsuits for the time I'm in Jeju Island. So these are from a brand called Loop Loop. So it's Lupa Lupa in Korean, and this is what the packaging looks like. I think this is adorable. I can't. Can we hear some commotion for the back? Okay. You have to see it on, but don't worry, you will, okay? Once I try them on, then you will see, and I will make sure to show you. Okay, we have two more packages to go. This is from Dangstrap Korea. Basically, these are sandals. This is not giving you justice. These are what they look like. I think they're so cute, especially on vacation. I'm gonna make cute outfits with those. And you know, it goes without saying, it's always great to have like a bag that you can reuse. This is a brand called Sunshiner. You can find them on Instagram as well, and I put the link in the description. I was supposed to only show you this, but I got this too, so I'm gonna show you both. These are like completely straight, like straight style. This is what they look like. And they're like kind of straight up until the end, and then they kind of come back into the ankle. I love the color. The behind is also really cute. Okay, so that's it for the haul. Now let's move on to the actual vacation.
We're gonna have lunch before we check in into the hotel. I'm very excited.
Thank you.
have arrived.
Let's get this vacation started, shall we? So we finished checking in. Look how glorious this chandelier is. I love it. Anyways, let's go. So we have here a lot of storage. I wanted to know where the robes were. This is what I'm gonna be wearing for 2 days straight. I don't care. And they have wine glasses, obviously the coffee, but we won't need that, so that's fine. The bed is right here. We already jumped on it because who doesn't, you know? Who's crazy enough not to jump on the bed? The bathroom is really cute and clean and big. And they even have the rain shower, which I will be using. And then you have the little living area right here, which is so cute. Not that we're gonna use it, but it's cute anyways. And I'm living for the jacuzzi. Literally, we can look at the view while taking a bath. And I'm gonna be doing this tomorrow. I don't even care. I'm gonna be doing that for sure. And then you have the little patio here. You have a nice view of the gardens, the swimming pool, and there's like no people, which is what I like even more. I think tomorrow the view is gonna be amazing. Okay, so now that we have changed clothes and everything, took a rest, we're gonna go down to the pool and just have a good old time. We also got these welcome drinks, so that's pretty nice. We're gonna get some cocktails. Let the festivities begin! This is such a pretty view, and the sun finally came out. It's so nice. I'm like, this is great. Oh wait, let me take my mouth. Ain't nobody out here. I always has to like dive, even when they tell us not to dive. 혹시 따뜻해요 물이? 차가워? 아 진짜? 오 빨리 나 가야겠다. So currently waiting for the drinks to arrive because that's obviously the highlight of a pool day. Thank you. All the drinks have appeared. It's me, I'm back. We have come back from the pool. We're just taking a rest before going to dinner. Oh my god, I played so much in the water. I'm actually exhausted. Oh my god, the kids are like, there's a family over there that's having the time of their life, and I think that's the cutest thing ever. But anyway, it's really, really nice. We're just relaxing now. We have found the meat. We know where the meat is at, and we're going towards it.
Yes.
I never really knew what this was. I just know it's a delicious sauce that you just dip your meat in, and it's amazing. If you ever go to Jeju and you see this at a restaurant, that's like the bomb. You should try it. You have to like dip your meat in it and just eat it. It's really, really hot, but it's amazing. For those who don't know, this meat is called hukjaeji, which is basically black pork. Amazing. Absolutely amazing. He thought I was reacting just for the video. No, this delicious.
Oh, 진짜 맛있어.
Obviously, we destroyed everything. I'm actually stuffed. We are coming back from dinner, and obviously, we have snacks. because yes, eating more is the answer to everything, right?
People are still in the pool?
Wow,
people are still in the pool!
Oh
yeah! Oh, they made it into a jacuzzi, like, whoa!
Yep, people are having fun in there. And we're just gonna call it a night, really. Because we played hard today in the pool, and so I'm very tired. He's probably very tired. We're gonna eat our snacks and watch TV and call it a night. And I will see you tomorrow morning.
Breakfast has arrived finally, and the sun is out. Yay!
People are already in there. Oh, they left. Good morning, everybody. Good morning. I have my sunglasses on because I look absolutely. I slept a lot. That's the reason I slept a lot. And we're having breakfast currently, and it's very nice. It's kind of hot today. 오늘 좀 더워, 그치? 응. 어제에 비해서.
어제에 비해서.
It's really hot and nice. So that means that the pool is gonna be. And yeah, we're just gonna dig in. You know me. I'm a room service girl. 잘 먹겠습니다. 오빠 먹어요.
네.
Got carried away. But anyway, there's a croissant. There is like a full English breakfast, which looks like this. We didn't know there would be meat in that, which is quite nice. And then orange juice, milk. I think this is like a sort of honey, I forgot the name. Yogurt, coffee. Okay, now that we've eaten, the highlights. I put soap in there because we didn't have any bubbles, but I'm gonna take it off because it's not working right now. But anyway, filling the tub just so we can have some jacuzzi moment. I am so full. The breakfast was amazing. Chef's kiss. I didn't know they put steak in a full English breakfast. That's such a like Korean addition, and I absolutely love that. It's like now my belly is actually full. It was delicious. Ah, and so today we have a whole entire day of just chilling, like just chilling. Okay, I understand why people want these things in their house. It's nice. Now, I don't do many bubble baths and things like this because, you know, I like a good quick shower. But this is nice. This is so nice. I can't. Once in a while on vacation. We're back. This is today's fashion, darling. Very simple. I have my sunglasses, this top, that top, these jeans, and these sandals. We are on our way outside.
But I look good, okay? So I have this top with this little thing underneath, these simple jeans, and my sandals.
We're actually gonna meet my boyfriend's friends who are also in Jeju right now. So I'm very excited because they're very fun. So they're actually waiting in front of our hotel, so we're gonna go see them right now and spend the day together. So that's gonna be nice. See you later. Bye.
Oh, yellow socks.
오늘 의상 보이잖아요. 항상 양말입니다.
양말이지.
패션을 완성한 양말이다.
What is your OOTD?
Just simple and sexy.
Wow, super gray.
Now we're waiting for a cab, and yeah, we're just gonna go in. Have a drink, eat, and all of that. So I will see you guys later. Bye. So I come back to you. We are going to be right here in a few minutes. We're going night swimming. They have the jacuzzi going and everything, and the water is hot. Oh, I'm so excited. Let's go. We got our towels, and now we're headed to the pool. Good morning, everyone. The last morning with this view. Wow, thank you for the sneeze, sir. But yes, this is our last day. We're actually about to check out. Oh, I slept. Ooh, that sun is bright, darling. Very bright, but very nice, hey? But I slept like a perfect baby, like a baby. Like, I slept so early and woke up so late. And now we gotta go. But yeah, I think this is the end of the vacation vlog. We're just gonna check out and go straight to the airport to go back to Seoul. I had an amazing time. It was amazing. Like, waking up with this view every day, I could live with that. Like, I could do this all the time. You know, just call me. I'll do this every day. You know, I'll do this for years, okay? And I won't get tired. I'll see you in our next vlog. I hope you enjoyed this one, coming on vacation with us. And hopefully there will be many more vacations. Bye. Bye. Amazing bathtub. It's been fun. Bye, amazing view. I'll see you again. Bye, pool. I love you. It's surgery day. I cannot eat or drink anything 6 hours before the surgery, so I am dying. It's gonna be fine. Let's go. Did I say what we came here to do?
No. What was it? What was it?
Let it go. I'm doing my stomach. We're going to Epita Clinic. They're expecting us at 10. I think it's 10, so we're perfectly on time. And so now it's going to be the final consult, checking the last things, everything's okay, and then surgery. It's
so, very fast. Which part are you doing?
This
pouch over here.
Go away! I'm very excited about this. I'm scared about the recovery longer than I, but let's do it.
Slightly shaking.
Okay. I'm sure it's gonna be fun.
So listen, you use three zero, yes. And then you want to look at it and change your clothes. So please take off your all clothes and take this one here.
I don't know. Thank you. I don't like saying that. I don't like it at all. Anyway, so we're waiting for the doctor. Consult me for one last time.
Big body and the little intestine. Petty, the distribution.
And the part above, if you want to drink anything, we have some pizza. Okay?
Thank you.
I'm sorry, you can later, okay? Later, Leslie.
Bye. 2 hours later.
Why are you making that face? I'm French. You can speak French to me. What inner? Why tired? You just slept for an hour.
My body is tired. My mind is here. My body.
Yeah.
Heavy.
They said in 20 minutes they'll give you water. It's gonna go fast. 갑자기.
20 minutes is a long time.
Surgery is over.
So I went out of surgery.
Yeah.
I walked there.
You walked here.
Walked.
Yes. You walked from the surgery room to here. And then you sat down and then they made you lay down.
You're still weary.
Yeah. Still more conscious than I thought you would be.
Did I say shit?
Did you say shit? No. Still no. I told you, you made like really funny facial expressions. So how are you feeling in terms of like pain? Are you feeling anything?
I feel it. It's not painful.
What are you feeling?
It exists.
Wow.
So the feeling right now, not that bad. Still have trouble speaking a bit. Like it's a bit slow. But it feels like when you have a corset on, everything is like...
Are you gonna finish the whole bottle? Two hours later.
We need to get up our asses and go to the hospital. So as you can see, I'm quite alright. Eating my eggs. My surgery went well. I'm just sore. A lot of soreness. And it's a bit uncomfortable to sleep because I am not a back sleeper. But other than that, pretty fine. And so today, we're gonna go back there to remove the stitches or something like this. I don't want to think too much about it. It's gonna go there. It's gonna tell me if everything's okay. Remove whatever needs to be removed. And I'll be on my way home. Bye.